More metal. Ooh. That's mine. That is mine too. Those are mine. I'm really gonna need to come back here and just loot the whole place. So big. I need to come with like an empty inventory next time. And a lot more armor and all such. Safety tool. A chest on the wall. Crap, crud. You gotta be kidding me. Like nothing. I'm still carrying too much. Unknown, eat it. Unknown, eat some. Unknown, eat some. Unknown, eat some more. Okay, I can walk now. Though I'm pretty sure there's just gonna be more crap I'm gonna have to pick up at the end of all this. F5.
Gavros, is that you? I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door.
Oh god, this is gonna be bad.
What the? Who are you? Where's Gavros? What are you doing here? What have you done with Gavros? It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them! They've ruined everything! If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. And you, if you're here for treasure or wisdom or anything, I'm afraid you've wasted your time. It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said.
Huh?
Well, I was right, wasn't I? Folk is completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. It was a brilliant idea, really. Mostly mine, though Gavros took the credit. Secret, though. Official Synod business. Can't talk about it. I am on official business of the Grand Council of the Synod. That's all you need to know.
Fine.
I might well ask the same of you, running around by yourself in this dangerous place. Are you? Well, I'm afraid I can't help you with that. I need the crystal to do anything useful, and I don't have it.
I have to work with this guy, I think.
You found... How in the world? That's it? That's it! I don't know who you are, but you may have just saved this little project. In fact, who are you anyway? You are you?
Yep.
Savos wouldn't even grant us an audience when we came to you. But now you come here expecting something from me? I don't much like this, I'll tell you. But you saved my skin, so maybe I could overlook the past for now. Come on. I'll explain on the way. No matter what Gavros said, this was my idea first. The Council is going to know that when I get back. I was the one who thought of using this oculory. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure.
I accidentally just picked up something I don't want. I need to stop picking stuff up.
From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. From all our research, this machine seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the collect divine. Starlight. And then, I'm not sure, split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our focusing crystal. Months of enchantments went into it. Let's just hope they got it right this time.
We're gonna die, aren't we? This looks really bad. It looks like the sphere.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Yeah, well, it's gonna be something bad. Oh god, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Because it almost looks just like the sphere that was there. So I think it's an imitation of what it used. The dwarves made an imitation, I think. And this is going to be very, 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 very bad, bad, bad.
Here it is. Magnificent, isn't it? Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it.
Yeah.
Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it.
Oh, God.
Yes?
Something's gonna kill you, man. Ooh, frostbite. And flames! Ooh, okay, mine. Wait, I already know these two. Motherfuckers. But I wanna sell them now, but I can't. Well, I could drop these two. Those are the ones I need for... whatever. They're not worth much. Doing? I don't even know what I'm doing.
Yes? Now the crystal needs to be focused. It was created so far away. We knew that some adjustments would have to be made. Heating and cooling the crystal will cause it to expand or contract, which will change how the light passes through it. You'll need to use spells to do that. Being from the college, I assume you know them already. There should be a few basic tomes around here somewhere in case your training is even more substandard than I've heard.
Okay. That's interesting.
Don't suppose you'd want to take that fire somewhere else? You know, somewhere away from me?
Jeez, flip out a bit. That's what I need. Okay. And one stop. No, it's only this one. Oh god, this is gonna destroy the world.
results. They're not at all what they should be.
Oh.
This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work?
Huh?
So what is it? What have you done? Did you know what we were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing?
You're flipping
Well, explain
out.
Yourself. You and your college have ruined years of my work. I've lost colleagues and friends to the Falmer, and you want me to calm down? How did you do it? Either you're lying to me, or you have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I've anticipated.
Oh,
what is it?
Yeah.
Well, now, this I hadn't considered. If that's taken into account, these results make more sense.
Can you go outside, Sasha? Let me finish this conversation first.
Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course.
Uh-huh, sure.
And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian. So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in.
I'm gonna have to kill you.
So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you. Well, yes. Probably. I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to.
I'm gonna have to kill you.
Am I? Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to. Your trickery won't confuse me. I think we're done here.
Yeah, really. Mister... I think I said the wrong things. I shouldn't have said a thing to him. But then again, he still suspects that, and... great. Okay. Well, for now, I need to go let the dog out. And I am back. Okay. I guess this is... whoa!
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead.
What the heck?
It is imperative that you return to your college at once.
I was planning to.
You will be called on to take swift action. Rise to the challenge and discover what you are capable of.
But I need to get rid of crap.
You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
Oh my god. Everyone's using me. I feel so used. That one high elf looked pretty cool in that picture. That's about the only high elf that looks cool in this whole game. The other ones just look stupid. So where am I? Can I not get down from here? Did it just bring me out? Yeah, practically just brought me out of here just to fast travel. There's actually no way down. I guess I'm going to winter. This is gonna be stupid.
restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you. You consider restoration a valid school of magic, worthy of study? Don't. Good. Good. Not that I require validation, of course. There are just some, and I shan't name names, who would disagree. It can make life difficult when one's colleagues fail to recognize the research one engages in.
Okay.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Mm-hmm.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution.